Hey, how's Maria?
Very funny.
Can I get you something, honey?
I would really love a Miller Lite, Nick.
You got it.
Let's get down to business, shall we?
Okay.
Look, Gordon is a complete jerk.
As much we agree on.
And believe me, I didn't need his ex-wife to tell me that. I'm in it for the money.
Really?
Yeah. And I know how this works. If you serve Gordon first, then he's going to New York, and Sara gets half of a whole lot of money. But to serve him, you have to find him.
And you know where he is.
Look, there is no way that Gordon's marrying me without a prenup. So, if I want to be a really rich lady, and I do, I have got to wait on him hand and foot for the next 20 years. Thank you.
Thank you.
Or I can serve him up to you for, let's say, $1 million, and I'll never have to see him again. Everybody wins.
Except for Gordo.
Exactly.
Just one snag, though. None of the money's mine. I'd have to talk to Sara first.
So talk.